This is Cheops, a specialist satellite with a single instrument, a powerful camera or photometer. It'll record the light from stars orbited by known exoplanets. Cheops is designed to investigate what these planets are like.
We'll be focusing on smaller planets, so Earth-sized to Neptune-sized planets, which have been found by other missions, such as Kepler, to be very abundant around other stars, sun-like stars, something which is not so much the case in our own solar system. So it's a big question. What are these smaller planets? What are they made of?
Cheops will do this by measuring the variation in light caused when an exoplanet passes in front of its host star.
Cheops is about taking the next step in investigating planets beyond our solar system, and in particular aims at providing a reliable and accurate measurement of the sites of the planets, and from there be able to derive their density and therefore their composition.
The space telescope will orbit some 700 kilometres above the Earth, with its camera always pointing towards the night side. This will limit the effects of any stray light disturbing its measurements. Cheops is a relatively low-cost and low-risk mission, since all its elements have already been proven in flight. Nevertheless, building a satellite to obtain precise measurements of light from alien stars has been a complex technical challenge.
The instrument was designed to be able to perform accurately over long periods of time, and the satellite was designed around the instrument to guarantee these stable conditions. As you can see, the satellite has a sun shield protecting the instrument from the direct sun illumination. And this is very important to allow the proper thermal stabilization of the detector inside the instrument.
So far, more than 4,000 exoplanets have been discovered by telescopes on Earth and in space, with the number rising almost every week. Cheops will give us an insight into the nature of these planets, and even whether some of them have the potential for life. In doing so, this small satellite will help us take the next step in answering a fundamental question about the universe. Are we alone?